Hello YouTube, welcome back to another episode of Super Tux Tart. Didn't make much progress in my last video. I failed two challenges for a total of three times. But I've decided that what needs to happen is we need to get more levels unlocked, because if you'll look at the minimap there, a lot of levels are still locked. So I'm going to go through some of these other tracks that I haven't beaten yet and get some more trophies to try to get new ones. Oh, okay. So I never even placed an Antediluvian. Oh, I don't want to race that one again, though. Well, actually, I think I'm going to have to race the ones that we've seen already, because Shifting Sands, Oliver's Math Class, and Antediluvian Abyss. That's all that's there. So, Let's do one of these. Shifting Sands. Yeah, see, required Nitro points. Okay, see, type Nitro Challenge. Okay, see, if I would read, maybe I would know what's going on. Let's do the intermediate and try to get 9 points. I need 15 Nitro points. Okay. Alright, we'll do that. And I'll try to drive a little bit slow. I assume you get 1 nitro point per nitrous thing you collect. So, woo! I hear that camel. Alright. See, like, it's kind of unfortunate that this is not a race level, because this would be fun to race on. It's very tightly confined, but it's otherwise a pretty simple track with one really major, like, obvious shortcut. One. Okay. One down, 14 to go. Oh, we will not be using that boost. Let's go and use it, yeah. Okay, let's go into this one slow so I can make sure I collect it. Okay, got it. Awesome. Okay, that's 2, 3. A point counter would be cool here. 4, 5, 6. I think I'm going to do this. This has got to be the most boring racing that you all have ever seen, but I think I can do it. Yeah, now what would be really hard would be to do this while you gotta, like, race 4 other guys for it. That'd be, like, next to impossible. Oh, well, there is a point counter. Look at the bottom right, near my speedometer, See how the bar is, it has a white border around it? That must be where I have to reach. Right? Huh. About halfway there? I guess that's about right. Maybe. Okay, let's go slow and careful. Got it. Yeah, I think we'll make this. Okay. Hey, you pretty much choose one or the other. Okay. Alright, yeah, I got this in a bag, baby. Slow and steady does win the race. Like, really, I really appreciate the look and feel of this game, though. Like, did I just mention it or not? I was a member of a goldfish when I play this, but I was saying that I wanted to start playing with a controller, because I'm still playing with just a keyboard, and it's one of these things where you can tell, yeah, you know, a controller would make this a lot easier to control, or a gamepad, as they're now called, you know. Back in my day, we called them controllers. When I say gamepad, of course, I mean like a 360 controller or a PS4 controller or something. Awesome! I completed this challenge. Sweet! Still get me some points. Maybe unlock a new level or two. That would be nice. I did! You play the intermediate challenge. You unlock Grand Prix Penguin Playground. A Grand Prix. Oh. So So like a tournament, like a series of races. I am not ready for that. With my one bronze and four silvers, I am nowhere near qualified. Is this it right here? Yeah, Penguin Playground Type Grand Prix. Okay. For YouTube. We'll do intermediate. Number of AI carts, 3. See how bad. Hey, we're actually racing on Shifting Sands. I just said that would be a good idea. Uh-oh. I accelerated before I went. Failure. My own personal shortcoming. Hey. Take that. Take that. That I didn't do. The only problem is that, like, I spent my time trying to be careful on this track, so I didn't get good at boosting at it. Do you have my white tux? Boy. Yeah. One thing I do know is the shortcut. I really would. Oh no! I saw the shadow approaching. The shadow of the basketball. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I'm gonna flip over, seriously? There we go. How you use nitrous, it's costing me. I hardly ever use it, so. Yeah. I really think that, like, pulls me towards them. Instead of, like. And how do you must, I bet you that you do that and then shoot. I bet that'll throw it behind you. Protected. Ow. Ducks. Ugh, back in last place. Honk. Whew. Here we go. Get out of my way. That way, dragon and tucks. Man, that always happens. Here we go, here we go. Here we go, y'all. Yeah. Oh! I was robbed! Oh no. Oh no. Grand Prix is not off such a grand start. Maybe I can come back from this. Maybe. Get away from me, Tux. Yeah, this level is not really the easiest to drift on, because it's not got a lot of these sharp turns. I keep being afraid that I'm gonna. Yeah. Oh no, you don't. No! Why? I'm at least not going to get the absolute. Oh, hey. Only Tux is better. And this is, after all, Super Tux Kart. Yes. 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 No! Woo. That was some white knuckle driving right there at the end. Awesome. Wow. Okay, well, I think that amounts to one episode, everybody. If you enjoyed this video, especially those last like 10 seconds of that race, then please like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate it. That was awesome, yeah. That's one of those things with like, oh, the whole game should feel like that. Yeah, that was great. Okay. Anyway, thanks so much for watching me freak out, and we'll see you next time for more Super Tux Kart. So bye bye, everybody.